This is the top of Phnom Bakheng, and looking out towards the city of Siem Reap.
Those are the same techniques as the
airport, not too far away.
But didn't make holes into the brick through the whole stucco. But as they make the holes, that's not good. So when the brick gets warmer, and then the stucco, so the holes are separate. When the stucco would be enlarged, expand.
The water out there is the West Barai, which is a man-made lake from 1,000 or so years ago.
And then inside we can understand how strong the religion is, right? So they can do this. And the politics the same. So this is a, we build this. And then when we change to the Buddhist, we go up this. So even the king doesn't look at this.
Anchor Tom is out there, but hidden by the trees.
Yeah, it's like that they left it and didn't destroy.
Yes. Yeah, because of the religion as well. Buddhism believing in bad karma. So if you done something bad, not good. So they don't touch. If the religion teach like the Afghanistan, so they destroy Buddhas.
The crane is for repair work that's going on.
Or the political purpose, like when we make a battle with other nations, like Thailand, so they can destroy the temple because it's not belong to them. But during the Vietnamese occupation in Cambodia, they follow the condition, so not allowed to blow up the temple, just to kill the enemies inside. And in Cambodia, just command the same. They fight each other.
Out there is
so they don't destroy the temples. Just try to kill each other.